So last night, Matt gave me a card, and he said to not open it until tomorrow morning. So this morning, I woke up very excited to open it. And, he said that my bouquet will be wrapped with a part of my mom's veil, and he said that it will represent, or you can carry her with you today. And it's so beautiful. And I just remember he said he was working on something, and that must have been it.
Oh, this is how it starts. Oh, you're beautiful. Look at that. Do you like it?
You have to love with respect to each other, and being sensitive to your partner's feelings is a key to success. Jessica and Matt, may you and your marriage be blessed with happiness and that your dreams and hopes are fulfilled.
Give you this ring
as a symbol
of my true and everlasting love.
Hi
Jess.
Take you Matt
to be my wedded husband,
to honor and to comfort
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
in plenty and in want,
in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish,
so long as we both shall live.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
Now for now, you are husband and wife.
Final note, I'd like to wish you the very best. And speaking of the best, in my opinion, Matt, that's what you got when you met Jess. You are perfect for each other. So to many years of happiness, let's raise our glasses to Matt and Jess. Cheers.
Goes off like a gun, brighter than the sun.